So I work at a beauty store in LA, and today I was cleaning up at the end of my shift, and there's been this piece of trash that's been outside of the store for a while. So I was like, what is this? And I bend down and I pick it up and I open a piece of, it's a napkin, I open and there's a crack piece inside, like a sphere with a stick coming out of it. So I picked it up and threw it in our store trash.